Stay?
Stay?
The fuck?
The fuck?
Away from her!
Away from him!
Game and family, welcome back to the channel. It's your man's LVG. We are continuing this walkthrough slash gameplay slash let's play of Life is Strange 2 Colors. Hopefully y'all liking it so far. I'm liking it so far. I'm interested to see what's going to go down. If you are new to the channel, y'all need to go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification, share, become part of the gaming family. You know what I'm saying? Without further ado, let's get it. Let's go. Alright, this is where we left off at.
Shit, man.
Already cussing. I can't talk. I've been cussing a lot more. I'm sorry, y'all.
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
Best you could do. That's something I'd say, but let's be nice. Nah, I'm talking trash.
Sorry. Let me try that again. This is the best you could do?
Much better. Thank you.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours.
Oh, that's
I'm
dope.
Mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Okay, I love it. I love it. I like that,
Gabe,
for real.
I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing.
Hey, Gabe do seem like a dope older brother, though. He really does.
Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just... you look a lot like how I imagine you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
We ain't talking about the beard, all right? Beard gang, you feel me?
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
Damn.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this... this is the album I requested.
I know. I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Oh god, more music. La 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 la. Nope, no, no, no. We gotta cut it off. Oh god.
Feels just like old times.
Oh no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
Man, we joining in. Hey.
Oh yeah, go get him, bro.
Lifetime of practice. Your turn.
Oh, it's going down. Let's go. It's going down. Oh, okay. Hey. I'm about to get in so much trouble for this. You two don't play when it comes to music, man.
You haven't lost a beat.
I mean, who the hell is this, though?
Just give me a sec.
Yeah.
Oh, you must be Mac.
Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
It's not my place, Mac.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I'm talking to you!
Nah, bro. Man, if you don't swing on him, bro, come on.
No!
Stay.
Stay.
The fuck?
The fuck?
Away from her!
Away from him!
Yeet! Okay! Hey! Let him know. Give him another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Nah, let me get one more. Let me get one more. That was an accident. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Gabe, you kind of soft though, bro. You got your fade ran, sir. Look at it. Look. He said, "What happened?"
He's just this fucking psycho.
You pulled up.
You could both go fuck yourselves.
How you get mad because you got your fade ran, but you started
so
an altercation?
Don't worry about it.
Really, Gabe? Really, bro? Hey, her form was impeccable, though. Her follow-throughs were amazing. Fuck. Gabe being a punk ass right now. Can I go wash my hands?
Wait, Gabe.
Alex. It's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
Great.
Man, I don't know what you sad for. You did what you... Man, look. Who wouldn't be proud of her? Who wouldn't be proud of her? I'm proud of her. Wait. I gotta go start my shift. Then you can start going to boxing class. It's what you need. Pooh butt. Where'd that come from?
I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I had to sneeze, y'all. I'm sorry. So she can read minds, but also react off the energy that other people are... Hold on. Hey, Alex, this is Ryan. It was really nice to meet you at the record store. Looking forward to talking more later. Nice to meet you, too. Sounds good. Nah, what's dude's name? Mac, Matt? I got his number? We got to have a conversation. All right, let's look around real quick, though. Let's be a little nosy. look.
What an honor to be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
Hey, don't be a hater, though. Use mad because you ain't win.
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally. I could never make something so personal.
Hey, that's pretty dope, though. I ain't gonna hold you up.
Huh. I've really changed the art style since I read these.
Why his head so small? What you playing? What's this?
Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
Man, I'd play that for fun. You ain't gotta force me.
Gabe brushing up on comics and art? Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte. Holy shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this.
Alright, photograph. I said photograph.
Broadcasting okay. Straight from your local record store. Because how fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and Steph. Whoa. Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen.
All right, what else can we look around? Another photograph.
I'm really happy for you, Gabe.
We got over here.
Alex. Do I want to know?
Is this my criminal file?
Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh? Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
Eduardo and I are very happy to hear from you. We are glad to see that you are doing so well after all these years. Colorado is very far away. Sadly, it was difficult to keep talking with Alex after she was taken into the system, and we don't know where she lives now. Here is a phone number for our agency. Maybe they can help you. Mine only available third Wednesday of the month. Oregon Child Protective Services, that number right there. Try Human Services, Child Welfare. We wish you the best of luck in finding her. Best, the Morales.
Wow. Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
That's what's up, man. Gabe.
So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together? This is fucking stupid.
Yeah, Mac deserved that ass whooping. I think we all agree Mac deserved that. Unless Gabe is... That could be the reason why Charlotte is upset, because something might have happened, and Charlotte found out, and I don't know, we'll see. Your application to CIT's 2019 Summer Programming Launchpad has been reviewed. We are pleased to inform you that you have been selected to move forward with the interviewing stage. Someone from admission will be in touch with you the next several days to schedule an interview. Congratulations and good luck. Gabe, it's happening. Please, please help me prep, Riley. That's what's up, though. I didn't want to read that. Is that everything? Nope.
No way. Gabe has this photo, too? Look at our parents. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
Get dressed. I got outfits. Are we rocking a teddy bear, y'all? Okay. Let's unpack. Excuse me. That was it. Oh, unpack Shushu. Is Shushu a bear or something?
Oh, God. Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that.
Unpack comic.
Ethan's really talented. Makes sense that his mom's an artist.
Oh, are you charging people for 6 pages, Ethan? You tripping. You tripping, bro. Let me stop talking trash, though. I'd mess with it, though. I really would. I love when people express their own art, own form of art. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna read his letters right quick, though. Hold, no, hold on. Look.
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay.
Read. Hey, Alex, what's up? You still at Helping Hands? So just so you know, I'm going to delete this. My account's laid low for a while. I hooked up with this asshole a couple times for a place to stay, and now he's harassing me. Also, I'm leaving Burnside. A supervisor's a racist that keeps accusing me of dealing. I'll hit you up if I find a new situation. Honestly, I'm running out of options, but you know me. I'll get creative. Anyway, hope you're good. Is Lauren still there? Remember when you're effed up? Remember when you effed her up? LOL, miss your dumbass, XO Sydney.
At least she cared. More than I can say for most.
Alex, I wouldn't blame you if you threw this letter out even after opening it. You're reading this. Thank you for giving me a chance to apologize. I wasn't ready. I wasn't cut out for being a foster parent. The stress, the arguments, the shouting, it was too much for me, especially at my age. I should have known better. I'm sorry if I made things worse for you. Good luck out there. Sincerely, Mrs. August.
I really wish those meds had worked. Chelsea, the rare bright spot from my time in the group home.
Dear Alex, happy birthday. Here's hoping you're having an absolutely fabulous day and that you have to deal with this single shitty thing from sun up to sun down. Real talk, though, I wanted to say thank you for all the things you've done for me since we met. I felt safe and happy and even loved when you're around. Pretty unusual for people like us, right? Anyway, thank you for being you. For being my friend, for the way you beat Harley's ass, for letting me wear all your clothes, even when I don't ask. I don't want to sound like a loser, but you're basically the only good thing in here. Love, Chelsea.
Crazy how much we've changed.
So Dad must have been a piece of trash.
My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
How many you got? Excuse me. Tessa, anger, bitter and jealous and a little queasy? That's what the anger tasted like. Don't even have time to step back. Seconds later, I was rushing across the room. What a mess. I split her lip open, poor thing. I wonder how long it'll take for it to heal. It's hard to clean up blood off your clothes. It makes you feel wrong. I don't really blame her for being upset. She thinks I get special treatment at home, but I don't. Doesn't matter how. She keeps it to herself. Worst, most of the other kids do, actually. So that'll be business as usual until a new group comic in this starts up. I can't talk. Oh, my God. So that'll be business as usual until a new group comes in and starts all over again. The worst part, they're confiscating my effing guitar. 2-week ban. At least I get it back. I promise. Those are just songs. Okay. Isabel, anguish? I tried to write it so many times and they all end up in the trash. Let's see how far I can get. I really like Isabel. She was sweet and loved to paint and smuggled in a few beers for us on the weekends. But her depression was brutal. It crept under my fingernails and it made my eyelids fall like stone and I had to focus just to keep breathing, like dipping your ribcage in lead. It was hard to get away from. Eventually, it got way too much. 2 bottles of sedatives, lying in vomit. Her eyes open and glassy and afraid. I'm sorry, Isabel. I thought we could have stayed friends, but we finally got out of this vanilla-flavored holding pen. Excuse me. I wish you could have stuck around for a little longer. Dang, she committed suicide. Wow. Mac, anger. It all started with a knock. I think I felt something off before Gabe even opened the door, like something was slipped under my frame. Something red, something raw. Then there's Mac, and a familiar feeling of dread that always comes when I know I'm losing control, and no matter how hard I fight it, I just keep coming until my blood is running boil. Then the part where my whole body has already made a choice to hurt someone, and it's going to happen, and no one can make me stop. Mac's anger felt hot and dizzy and also a little bit afraid. Really, it was all about Riley. The thought of her with someone else, the thought of her with anyone else was under his skin, burning. The feeling like hot cords grinding around behind your ribs. It's one of the most exhausting feelings in the world. It's such a relief when it's over. When your ears stop ringing and your heart slows down from a humming to a lazy jackhammer. It's such a relief. Too bad it cost Gabe a punch in the mouth. How do you apologize for something like that? These threads are behind us. Blah, blah, blah. You ain't got no clothes on, Pack? Like,
I'll finish this later.
Oh, okay.
No fucking way.
Something for you say, welcome home. Can't wait to hear you shred. Ah, oh, come on. Move.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother.
Who deserved it.
So, how are you feeling right now?
I personally feel at peace.
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye. Dress like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want. So very special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up.
Man, the face expressions are dope, man.
I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe. I know a kicked the drywall crack when I see one.
Greetings from Mexico.
We've both had people trying to help us. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe.
Gabe, got your letter yesterday. I'm doing just fine. Even if you need to reset, come down this way. Because holy smokes, the food is great and the drinks are even better. I never get tired of hearing how great things are for you. Some days I think about our first meeting in a detention center. Sure, you may have told me to F off 3 times, but I never seen anyone listen so intently to every word I said. I knew right then you outplayed the hand that you were dealt. Point is, you were the best kid I ever mentored. Don't forget it. Let me know if everything's... Let me know how it goes with Alice. Hope you find her. Love, Lynn. Man, what is that? Oh, What is this?
Okay. How did he get...
Oh, we're going to play real quick. What is this? Gabe got the top score. Oh, I'm about to mess this up. Oh, yeah, I'm cool. I'm cool. What's upstairs? Nothing that concerns me.
Gabe looks like he fits right in. Oh, man. Gabe used to crush me. Jerk.
All right, let's go downstairs.
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here. So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right?
Put some ice on it.
I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Orion knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender.
Now, who's that dude in the back looking at him? Just... Right, look at him. Hold on. Hold on, go back. I gotta see Duke's haircut.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
I don't know.
Wow. I don't know. Today's been a roller coaster so far.
I can imagine. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
He's a great kid.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones.
I appreciate that. He's my favorite person. By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you won't be mad at me.
You did the right thing.
I know.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have pie. To.
Okay.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer.
Oh, that's okay.
So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah. Same.
Okay, Gabe.
For supper.
Yep.
Okay, Gabe. He posted on Instagram and Twitter what happened.
So I'm short-staffed at the moment.
Oh, hell no, I ain't working.
Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years experience as a server?
Go with Gabe's story, come clean. I don't want to do nothing to make Gabe look bad, though. You feel me? I come clean.
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now. And we keep it informal around here.
Okay. Thanks.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
Okay, Ducky and Diane, Steph.
Really nice to have you here.
Clean the table off.
Thanks.
Look at his haircut. Oh, my God.
Guess I'm a server now.
All right, what's up, y'all? What y'all need?
Let's see how this goes.
I should check on that table.
Oh, oops.
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen, here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister III, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there.
Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming? Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's kind of perfect. It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people, and now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms, and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
Pie with fries. Wow, that's different.
My dad was in the service.
That's Charlotte's dispensary. She seems cool. Wow. Tetanus, anyone? I hope Ryan's got better supplies.
Who cut your hair, bro?
Typhon's not a bad company. Once you get...
What's up, Steph?
Alex, right? I'm Steph.
Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh, no. I'm good. Thanks, though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
No, I gotta get back to work, man.
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong, you have to take the shot.
And because you work at the record store, you know
Ryan
the songs.
And I are going to play. You want to take his place?
Nah, I gotta work.
No thanks. That shot looks a little too dazzling for me.
Okay. Let me know if you change your mind.
I'm not, because I gotta work. What are you working on?
Is that record store inventory?
No, it's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
Live action role play. I sure do.
Sure. Live action role play, right? Fantasy fighting in real life?
Yep.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Hell yeah!
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
All right, let me get back to work, though.
I should get back to work.
Okay.
All right, it was pie with fries and then a cheese mushroom burger. Shut up. And then,
Hey, Jed.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
Oh, wait, hold on. Cheeseburgers with mushrooms.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh, and?
Pie special with fries.
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, yep. He did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him. Oh, that's odd. I don't see it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with him. Might have some idea.
Where is he at?
He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
Are we going to take care of this table real quick?
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Still want to hit the trails later this week?
What's this table I'm supposed to clean?
Are you kidding? I've been waiting. This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle.
So go to Gabe's couch. Oh! I forgot I could do that.
Shit. Now Mac's scared.
Good!
At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
Nobody worried about you, man. You shouldn't have came up in our house acting like you was going about that life. What's on your mind?
Idiot. You're gonna lose her. You're gonna lose her, and it's all your fault.
At least he's right about something. Wow. I messed Mac up pretty good.
He should learn how to fight, too. What am I supposed to clean off a table? What table is I supposed to clean off? Oh, well, let me look upstairs, then. It's on the couch. Right? It was on the couch.
All right. Let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
Where's the couch at? Is this the couch? No. Well, it is the couch, but... Man, did it fall between the seats?
Ha!
Yeah. Hey, I've tried that. I ain't gonna hold you up. Rye whiskey. That don't sound too bad. There you go, homie.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
Really?
Must have been a night.
Many thanks, Alex.
My pleasure. I got you, homie.
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me.
I'm a minor. I can't drink this.
Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex.
Ain't I under 21? Oh, snap.
Oh.
He said, alright, Jed. Come holla at me, bro.
My dad was in the service.
Glad you could fill in today.
Oh, am I still doing something?
Oh, hey. Someone made a course about my life.
What's this?
Haven seems pretty serious about this festival. Coupons for weed? What a time to be alive.
Right? Oh, this is tape I'm supposed to clean up. There we go. Alright.
Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
It better be real quick.
What do you want?
Listen. What happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
Nah, you deserved it, bro. Yeah, right, mainly you.
That is bullshit. And you know it. I was defending Gabe from you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. But Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
You mean the part you got your ass whooped? You want me to lie?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just, like, let me handle it. Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Oh god, here we go.
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me.
Whoa.
Okay, not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, God. Were you there too?
I don't want to break up their relationship, but on one hand, I think it shouldn't be secretive that Gabe is helping her, and he should be cool with that. You know what I'm saying? Like, you helping my wife or my girlfriend, whatever, get a job, make money, whatever, blah, 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 and y'all supposed to be cool, supposed to be small town, so I think they should have been more upfront with it, right? So he's kind of justified in feeling the way he feels, but him acting out the way he's acting out, getting all violent and all this other stuff, nah, that ain't with that. And then I don't want to mess up their relationship, but you ain't gonna be out here making my brother seem like he trash. But if she knows Gabe, I think she would call him out, right? Mac, and call him a liar instead of me lying about it. I'm trying to think, how do I want to do this? Like, oh man, I think she knows the Gabe wouldn't start no crap, so I'm gonna stay out of it.
Yeah, I was there. But, I need to get back to work.
Sure. Alex, we'll get out of your way.
She know
it. I can't believe you two. It sounds so childish.
I know. I'm sorry. I just get so worked up thinking of you with him.
Alex Chen?
What's up?
So, you were there when your brother assaulted Mac Loudon? I'm Jason Pike. Deputy Sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you and your brother in for questioning.
Now, am I under arrest?
Are you saying I'm under arrest?
Your face.
Oh, you see you playing.
You should see your face. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here.
I hate you.
Steve and I just like to prank each other.
I hate Pike already. I hate him. Punk ass.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
No!
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
He got me. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. He got me. I thought I could go back and redo something. Is that table cleaned out, though?
Good.
All right. All right, Jed.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yep.
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon. Well, speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real?
I got this, homie.
We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team.
How much are we out talking per hour, homie?
You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
Thanks.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
Two-hour warning. Typhoon. Okay, whatever.
Time to talk to Gabe.
Dang, man. Like I said, though, I think she knows how Gabe really is, so I hope she'll call him out. You know what I'm saying? Can I take a picture of that sunset, though? Silent treatment.
Are you giving me the silent treatment? I'd understand if you were. Look, Gabe, I'm really sorry.
To hide beers around the house. Because, well, you never know.
You never know what?
You just never know. So, need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine. Now that we're talking about it, guess I never realized.
That can run you fade.
That I can kick your ass?
Yeah, I guess. You know, I never realized what your life must have been like. On your own.
It was fine.
You know, when I pulled you off the Mac and you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. Like you've done it before.
Didn't you go to juvie? Isn't that like prison?
Yeah. That was the hardest time of my life. Some days I didn't think I'd make it out. But I get the feeling you've been through worse. I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you. Maybe it's time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe, but what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
The truth. About the past or about the power? I need a quarter. I got a quarter. Oh, yes, I do. All right. So, heads about the past, tails about the power. Heads about the past.
Growing up in the system was hell. In my first foster home, an older boy followed me into the bathroom. So I pushed him out. He got angry. So did I. Then I broke his nose. I was 14. In the second home, one of the other kids committed suicide. And I couldn't eat for a month. After a couple of weeks in the fifth home, I got so depressed that my new parents sent me to a hospital. I never saw him again. The hurt follows me everywhere. It's the other kids get adopted, leave the system, not me. They never picked me. I'm broken.
Do you really believe that?
Wouldn't you? After all this time, it's hard not to take it personally. And it just keeps happening. It never stops. Then I look at you. You've got a home, a job, a girlfriend. Got it all figured out. And I don't. Is that for me?
It is now.
What is this?
A reminder.
Looks like a match to me.
That was the last matchbook I got when I was still in juvie. Did some pretty unsavory stuff to score it.
And you still have it?
Yeah. I carry it with me everywhere. When I got out, I went through the last few matches real quick, obviously, but I could never bring myself to use the last one. It reminded me how bad life got and how much better I was going to make it.
I don't know what to say.
You're welcome. When I found Haven and Charlotte, I couldn't believe they were real. Everything before was such hell. Now it's different. You can do the same. Start a new life. You made it out of the system, Alex. You survived. It's time to move on.
Maybe you're right. I came to Haven, after all.
Exactly. That's the first step. And don't forget, I'm here to help you. That's not going to change.
Tell me about the guitar.
Oh, shit. You found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?
I love it. Thank you so much.
Of course. Welcome home. Oh, hey, dude, what's up?
Hey, is Ethan up here?
No, he was heading home.
He was, but I haven't seen him in a while.
Bro, did he go to the mines?
You don't think...
Maybe.
Oh, man.
Maybe he did.
What is it?
I think he went up to the mountains.
If he actually did, we need to move. Now.
Let's go.
All right, y'all. I'm about to end this gameplay right here. I appreciate y'all coming through. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification, share this video. Again, man, y'all be out. I'm out. Y'all be safe. Peace and love.